It's amazing how much in life, when you talk to people, how much you learn. And over the past few weeks, I've been having loads of conversations with my friends at WordPress.com about what they're up to. And I've discovered loads of stuff I had no idea about. So in today's video, I'm going to show you five hidden things about WordPress.com that I didn't know, and you may not know. Check this out. Did you know that the Gutenberg plugin comes pre-installed on WordPress.com sites? This is really cool because it gives you access to the latest features of Gutenberg, but it's fully tested and they turn off experimental features. So you get all the goodness of the latest updates with Gutenberg with none of the risk. By the way, they also install the Layout Grid plugin, which lets you do awesome layouts, including responsive breakpoints. Another thing I didn't know is just how many great tools there are for developers, including WP-CLI. CLI stands for Command Line Interface. Now, normally when we work on WordPress, we do it all through the GUI, the graphical user interface, i.e. WordPress and the WordPress dashboard. But with CLI, you can do it all through the console, which means it's much, much quicker. You can do common things really quickly just by typing text, basically. So essentially what you've got is you type it into the console and it does things on multiple websites if you want to. And you can do common tasks such as you can install and configure WordPress itself. You can manage your plugins and themes. You can actually install themes and plugins. You can also do database stuff, so things like search and replace domain names. You can also manage content. You can actually add posts or delete posts or bulk delete posts. And you can also do a whole raft of really important maintenance stuff just using the terminal. To help illustrate the power of WCLI to you, I ran a competition with my pro developer friend Brian Cords, where he was using WP-CLI to bulk delete a series of posts of category type travel. And I was doing exactly the same thing using the WordPress dashboard. And here's what happened. He's in the bottom row. He's on the bottom left and bottom right, and I'm on the top row. Just check out what happened.
Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Right, so I'm going to posts.
Got one command.
And then I should be able to go bulk actions, delete. Edit.
There we go, deleted about 10 posts.
What? Already?
Last week, I was at CloudFest in Germany, and not only did I get to meet some old friends and eat lots of German pastries, I got to spend time with Jesse Friedman, who heads up WP Cloud, and learn more about the amazing infrastructure they're building and how they're partnering with people like Bluehost. Think of WP Cloud a little bit like Amazon Web Services, but with one huge, gigantic difference. It's purely optimized to host WordPress websites. And if you're a WordPress.com user that's on the creator plan or higher, you're using WP Cloud. Did you know that WordPress.com now natively supports GitHub deployments? This means you can manage your code base in GitHub, but have these beautifully streamlined workflows into your WordPress.com sites. It also supports multiple repositories into one site. And I guess it's a final reflection from me after having loads of conversations with the team at WordPress.com is that they're kind of unique. Their heritage is as a hosting company, but also as a product company. So you don't just get hosting when you host with WordPress.com. You get access to a range of products that you can just switch on that are built by the most brilliant developers that love WordPress. I've also been given a sneak peek of some of the cool stuff heading to WordPress.com in 2024. So stay tuned and we'll bring you some of that content as soon as it arrives. Did any of those surprise you? Were you aware of all that stuff that comes with WordPress.com? It surprised me. Let me know by posting a comment in the comments below. If you like this video, if you can hit the like button now, it'd be fantastic because it really helps spread the word of the video. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.